すごい
不思議
ショ
ー。 Today, we will talk with Ikezawa Haruna. She's a well-known voice actress for anime and game, like Nishizawa Momoka in Sergeant Frog and Asamiya Athena in King of Fighters since 1998. Also, she's an enthusiastic science fiction fan and has worked as a book reviewer. She has been recently elected to the chairperson of an organization of science fiction writers called Science Fiction and Fantasy Writers of Japan, or SFWJ. We will talk about it later. Haruna, could you tell us more about yourself?
Yeah, thank you for introducing me. I was born in Athens, Greece, and I have studied in the UK, Thailand, USA, China, and Chile. Mm-hmm. So, puedo hablar un poco español y puta idea ni no inaca, luego je parle un peu francés. Although, let me apologize for my poor English. Actually, I feel inferior about English because everyone in my family can speak English. Only me, I cannot speak. Yeah, but it's my mission to talk about science fiction, so I'm going to do my best today. Let's get back to on track. I've loved reading since I was a child. Every day I used to read 3 to 5 books. Now, unfortunately, I read maybe 1 book a day, and this makes me wish I were a child again. I love traveling, tasty food, and Chinese tea and English tea. So far, I have published a book review, an essay on science fiction, 4 books on traveling in Taiwan, 1 on Chinese tea, the book length dialogue with my father, who is also an author. This is just between us, but I will also be working on translating foreign works into Japanese next year. All of my works are based on topics that I personally love.
I was very surprised to find out that the voice actress I was familiar with was also a great fan of science fiction. Could you tell us about your favorite authors, novels, manga, anime, and movies?
Honestly to say, I don't watch much animation anymore. It has become more of a job than entertainment for me. For example, I have a habit of analyzing the production behind the scenes. Is that the right interpretation for the character? With a script writer, but the biggest reason is the frustration of why I'm not on the cast, which prevents me from enjoying it as a fan. But books can be pure fun. The question is, who are my favorite authors? So many. Diana Wynne Jones, Lois McMaster Vigeaud, Asha K. Lewin, Cordwainer Smith, Tennis Lee, William Gibson, James Tiptree Jr., blah, 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 blah. Of course, this list is growing every day. This year's personally hit is Jemisin's The Fifth Season. The Korean and the Chinese science fiction scene is also very active and interesting for me these days.
Thank you for listing many works. What made you interested in science fiction in the first place?
Ever since I was a child, I have been reading the books in my father's study. My father is an author, and the same goes for my grandpa. So there was a lot of books in my house. One of the shelves that I was especially full of interesting books was the science fiction section. They were filled with Japanese science fiction labels, Hayakawa, Sōgen, and Sanrio. This was my first introduction to science fiction, and I have been hooked ever since.
I see. Yeah, these are very famous publishers in Japan. Please name some titles for those who want to start reading Japanese science fiction.
Yeah, it's a difficult job. Of course, the classics are a great place to start, but I also recommend more recent works as well. For example, Denpo Torishima's Sisyphean, Hirotaka Tobi's The Thousand Year Beach. Some works like Issei Ogawa's have yet to be translated to English, which is a shame. I also recommend Yugen Yashima. Without a doubt, he is also a highly recommendable. And he is also a lovely gentleman. Yep.
Okay, so let's move the next topic, can we? Okay, so I'd like to ask you about how did you become the chairperson of SFWJ? We know that you were elected, but I guess that it is a really tough job that requires a great responsibility. So what made you decide to accept the offer? I'd like to hear about your dream behind your decision.
I have already been a member of the club since 2013. I then became a member of the board 2 years ago. Becoming chairperson for me is a way of giving back to science fiction. I used to be bullied as a child. I had no place in my classroom, and the world of books offered me escape. I could travel anywhere in books. Science fiction has given me the biggest world of all. I wanted to give something back to science fiction, and this is my way of doing it. Certainly, this is hard work. It takes time, energy, and a lot of responsibility, right? But I'm glad there's something I can do.
Great, thank you very much. And I totally understand what you meant.
Yeah.
And you have been working hard, yeah, as you mentioned, to make SFWJ reach to the international readers.
Yeah.
Can you tell us what you are doing or what you'd like to do in the future?
It's about letting people know that there's a lot of great work in Japan waiting for the world to get to know. For this purpose, I want many authors from SFWJ to take to the stage in next year's WorldCon at Washington, D.C. And I hope to publish an anthology of short stories with English translation. And I have to make our website multilingual. Mm-hmm. Language is always a barrier, but it is important to try to communicate, even if we are not very good at it, just like me. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's very important. I hope that Sugoi Fushigi Show will become a place to communicate, yeah, with science fiction fans all over the world.
Yeah.
Would you like to make an announcement about your own work?
Good question. Just in time for Christmas 2020, my first short story was published on the web. This is a novelization of the short film Orbital Christmas.
Great.
Congrats.
Any messages for international audience?
Mm-hmm. Thank you for your interest in Japanese science fiction. As you know, Japan is famous for anime, manga, and game. However, it's also a country of science fiction. It's a shame that many great Japanese science fiction work are still unknown. I hope that we, SFWJ, will be able to bring you many more wonderful and interesting work in the future. Please look forward to it.
Thanks for promising future for science fiction in Japan. Our discussion will be continued on FCON in Japan in March. See you next Sugoi Fushigi Show. Goodbye.
Thank you very much. Thank you for joining us today.